And with that, Trey Mitchell has signed with the Kentucky Wildcats. Mitchell entered the transfer portal about 3 days ago. He has strong ties to John Calipari and will be a huge help for the Kentucky Wildcats squad. It's going to be very young here in 2023.